My name is Saloni Mehta, and I graduated from UVM's Post-Baccalaureate Premedical program in August of 2017. I definitely think that UVM's program has really successfully prepared me. Not only did I perform academically very well on the dental admission test, which was part of my application to dental school, but in my free time, being the nerd that I am, I've been studying some of the material before I start dental school, and it's all coming back to me, all of the concepts that I learned at UVM. So I can say without a doubt, without that foundation that I received from the basic science classes at UVM, I don't think I'd be able to be as successful as I have been, and hopefully as I will be in dental school. I knew that this is what I wanted to be. I wanted to be a dentist, but I really was not sure of how to get there. And the support that I had from the academic advising from UVM really laid out what my plan needed to be so that I would be a competitive applicant. When it came time to actually applying to schools, there wasn't really any area where I felt I wasn't competitive in, and that's purely thanks to the excellent advising I received during the program. The advising at UVM was really a big part of my success. They not only would tell me, you need to make sure that you have shadowing before you're applying, and they would give me ideas of where I could find these shadowing opportunities, whether it was like a club at UVM or whether it was the Community Health Center in Burlington. They also provided me a little bit of confidence sometimes when I was getting down, like just being reminded that, you know, you're academically doing really well. If you fulfill these gaps, you're gonna get to exactly where you wanna be when you're applying. I think that that was really helpful, and, you know, being alone in Burlington without my family around, sometimes you need that little push and confidence that you're gonna be able to succeed, and the advising there really helped me with that. I don't think that all post-bac programs really are able to dedicate the time and support that some of us post-bac may need coming from so many different walks of life. Burlington has everything that you could ever imagine if you're into the outdoors, whether it's hiking, whether it's lake activities, whether it's just going to the beach, all of that is on Lake Champlain. I envision myself being back in Burlington at some point in my life, hopefully after dental school. I have to say my experience there was nothing short of amazing, and I would love to see, you know, anyone who's considering doing a post-bac program to consider UVM.